Hello everyone, in today's video we will be creating with cups. Cups can be used for different things like stacking, building, creating, and then knocking them down too. This activity is great for all ages. For the little ones, cups can help with hand-eye coordination by stacking them. For older kids, they will be thinking creatively and imaginatively on what they want to build. You will need lots of cups. They can be different sizes and colors. Once you have finished building with cups and want a challenge or different ideas, try adding some cool features to your creation, like things you may find in your recycling bin, like egg cartons, yogurt tubs, cereal boxes, etc. to build a city or add extras to the cup tower. If you need some inspiration for what to build, here are some building challenges. Make a tower that's tall as possible. Build a bridge. Make a building with a roof. Build a castle with all the materials you have. Create a whole city. Here are some more examples of other cup creations. Knocking your creation over is a part of the fun, too. Share your creations with us in the comments. Have fun building and creating. Don't forget to check out our other social media accounts for more videos. Thank you for watching.